Hello everyone, welcome back to America Truck Simulator. So today guys, we're gonna be doing, now this is not one of the real trailer brands. I was already using this trailer on this profile. So we're gonna be hauling some cherries to Burns, Oregon. We got 336 miles.
I gotta get home in time for glory.
Let me turn that down a little bit. I think the engine sounds a little bit loud. I normally turn it up when I'm not recording, so I can hear it on my speakers, and then I forget to turn it down before I start. So it doesn't blow everybody's eardrums out. I think that'd be a little bit better. Turn the microphone up just a little bit. Go in the cab. Go ahead and close that up. So we're hauling cherries. There is a new cargo pack that's come out on the workshop that gives you liquid food items or food items that you can haul. We will be looking at that also later. I'm not sure if this is a mod, the cherries. I have not seen it before. As an item, or maybe it's something new they added.
So get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Using SCS is T680. Now, I did remove all the traffic mods to see if I can get the game to run a little bit smoother. And it runs really good when there's no traffic mods. Traffic mod was causing all the lag.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
So hope everyone's doing well. Hope you've been enjoying the content. If anyone watches my channel, you're gonna see a little bit of a different something going on with LS54. I had a video that I was supposed to already uploaded. I had to remove that video because YouTube muted my microphone for some reason. They said it had music when it didn't, so I had to delete the video and re-upload it. So if it was on there before, y'all seen it and it's gone. It will be back on there, just since I've already re-recorded it, I just gotta re-upload it. Yeah guys, so right now we are not using no traffic mods. Now the truck is running a Cat C15, 550 horsepower with 18 speed eating full of transmission. I need to get over.
Go straight on. That's right.
Thank you. This is about kind of being quiet right now, listening to the rain. Say it now. We can sit back and just relax and drive now. We're on the interstate. We have 323 miles.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Well, let's get this off the interstate. So that didn't last long.
Keep right. And then turn right. Turn right.
Yeah, so we still got 291 miles to go, so we ain't really went nowhere. Gonna have fun climbing this hill though. Oh, they got no headlights. I want to pull up the map real quick. I just want to see kind of where we're at and which way we're heading. Okay, so we're going to stay, looks like, on the 299. Pretty good ways. And then it changes over into the 395. And 395 state goes all the way pretty much up to Burns. Alright, I just want to see where exactly where they was taking us. We'll go ahead and get a thumbnail. Go ahead and do that. We need to do that. Bring it on this side so we won't be in the way of that can't that sign. Bring it in, up, and over. All right, we got a thumbnail. So guys, I want to say this too to everyone that's been watching the videos. I want to say thank you for that. I want to say everyone that's been subscribing, thank you for subscribing. And if you have not subscribed and you do like the content, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell. Let you know about every time we go live or post any content that's coming to the channel. I'm really trying to get a lot more out on the channel, so. Gonna be something to watch. It may be the same game, but it's gonna be some kind of content going. As you can see, with no traffic mods or anything like that, the game it runs very, very well. Look at the traffic behind us. Look at that. A lot of traffic. Look at the view out there. So beautiful. SES is just getting better and better at this game, making it look so good. And I have multiple profiles on here, guys. I don't just use one profile. I have multiple profiles, and I do have a couple of profiles that I am running. The new, if you have not heard, SCS released a new trailer DLC, a Lone King and Prestige DLC. You can watch the video. I made a video on those trailers. It is a real brand drop trailer, drop deck trailer, a flatbed trailer, and a grain trailer, grain hopper. They both, Lone King and Prestige, both makes flatbeds, a drop deck, and grain hopper trailers. And also, guys, I'm always looking for new games to play, new things, new experiences and stuff like that to play, so. Always gonna be new stuff coming. It'll be a rainy day. Got 182 miles to go. I get the question all the time I ask, and I'll answer it so people can understand. I don't use modded trucks much. It's not, I don't have anything against these modders. The modders, they do a great job. I use the modded engines more than I do modded trucks. The biggest reason why I would say that I don't use a modded truck is because I play this game pretty much every day I play. And every time this game, most time this game updates every day, and they're not big updates or small updates, and it doesn't really bother anything, but every time this game updates, that modded truck that you have is not going to work, and you paid $2,000 for that truck, We just lost $2,000 constructed work. He can tell you that you're gonna buy the truck again. So I would rather just use a HCS truck with the modded engines, make it sound a little bit better, or you don't have that problem. I said, because you know that truck's gonna work. And you don't have to update it, it'll go. Got 154 miles to go. Welcome to Lakeview. We're 135 miles out. Well, you know we're in Oregon, we just passed the Oregon State Trooper. 119 miles to go. He's got him a train on him. Just kind of be quiet while we're driving here.
Get ready to turn right.
Oh, we're gonna get there quick. We got 35 miles. We jumped quick on. Alright, we're in Burns, Oregon. I've seen one little stutter there, which is okay. I mean, I'm not concerned about one little stutter.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Turn left.
I don't know why we're taking cherries to UPS, but okay.
Turn left. We're finished.
Alright, well, they want it. Right there, well, they normally want drops done here. Come on. There we go. I don't have a track IR, guys, so it's better for me to back like this. Try to straighten it up a little bit here. Alright, that's it. All right, so we drove extra. We drove 236 miles. It took us 9 hours and 57 minutes to get here. We consumed 46.2 gallons of fuel. Is there anything here? Oh, yeah, there's some stuff here. Let's see. We could go back down to Utah. We could go to Kingman, Arizona. Let's see. There's some coconuts. That'll go up in Idaho. Trying to go somewhere different. We ain't been in a while. May take another load of cherries. Probably do it off camera because that's about 500 miles. Some beets. Yeah, I think we're going to do that one. Well, alright guys, that's going to be it for the video. Just want to come in and just want to get in and do a video. I'm sorry I can't talk today. Some ATS. I got more ATS coming. More real company runs. I'm going to try to get into some modded trucks too. I haven't really seen too many that I want to run right now. But we'll see what we can find. And thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And have a good night.